Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book Straight Ahead, written by Adley A. Estep, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, The Stones Cry Out. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray, Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Luke chapter 19, verse 40. It says, I tell you, he replied, if they keep quiet, the stones will cry out. Children, Jesus was talking about the children when he said these words. The children were praising Jesus. It made the murderous Pharisees angry. They wanted to kill Jesus because of their hatred toward him. But the children loved him and believed in him. The Pharisees did not believe in him in spite of all his wonderful words and wonderful deeds. Abraham Lincoln once said, I can see how a man might look down on the earth and become an atheist, but I cannot conceive how a man could look up into the starry heavens and not believe in God. When we gaze up at the orderly constellations of the stars on their distant and dizzy march, our hearts are filled with praise. Gratitude wells up in our souls. We begin to thank God for faith that removes all doubt, love that replaces hate, confidence that takes the place of fear and worry, assurance that banishes the sense of insecurity. Yes, we look up and we see the fingerprints of God. How dependent we are on heaven even now. We even set our earthly watches by the stars, for they keep perfect time. How wonderful that we have a great clockmaker of infinite wisdom and power. God set certain laws that will endure forever. It is always true that two apples plus two more apples make four apples. God established that as a law of mathematics. Another important law for boys and girls and for everyone is we reap what we sow. After his kind is another of God's divine flats established at creation. And so radishes produce radishes. Watermelon seeds do not produce cabbage heads. Fish, birds, animals, and all living things continue to reproduce cabbage heads. Yes, heaven and earth speak to us. Jesus said, if the children held their peace, the stones would cry out. We look out upon a world where cities wrecked by many wars shout at us. From miles of rubbish, we have heard the stones crying out. These stones cry out for sanity in a world gone mad. They cry out for peace in the place of the discord on earth. Will man hear the message of the stones? This is the end of our morning worship. Children, a lesson for us by this morning's illustration. Even stones will cry if we don't live in obedience. The stones will cry if we live in anger with one another. The stones will cry if we live in all the evil in this world. Therefore, children, ask Jesus to help you to become like Jesus, who lives in peace. Love one another. Help people who are in trouble. Be a peacemaker wherever you are. Ask Jesus so that you always make Him smile for all the good and righteous deeds that you do. Smile over your life, which is always a blessing to your fellow man. And in the end, the stones smiled. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.